Hey guys, welcome back to my channel for another video. Today I'm going to be trying out a new face wash that I got today called Clean and Clear. And yeah, I'm pretty excited and I just wanted to do a little review on it, see if I recommend it or not, and I wanted to try it out with you guys. I just got it today and I'm excited. So first, I'm going to start off by rinsing out my face. I'm sorry, I cannot pause this. Okay, so now that my face is wet, I'm gonna get this cream right here. I gotta be really careful because I'm all wet, but this is the cream. I'm not totally sure if you can see it. And I'm sorry, but that's the cream. Yeah. Maybe we did it that way. No, probably not. I don't know. But I'm gonna put a little bit in my hand. Okay, that's enough. I put their stuff in my hand. And I like the way it feels. I wanted a creamy, thick type of feeling on me. I may have put a little too much on my hand though. But it's supposed to get really deep into your pores. And just clear anything out. Okay, that's too hot. That hurt. Okay. I'm gonna rinse off my hands first. And it's stinging my face. So I guess that's a good thing, right? Okay, now I'm gonna rinse it off with warm water. I like it, but I need to use it more often to see if it'll get rid of any acne that I have around my nose area. I just have to use it more often. And if I remember, I'll let you guys know in the future if this gets rid of my acne. Drying off now. I do feel a lot more cleaner, like my face was a lot more clearer and a lot more clean, so clean and clear, I guess. It does sting a little bit, honestly. It stings, but I think it should be okay. I don't mind the stinging sensation. It actually makes me feel like I have a cleaner face. Yeah. Thank you for watching this video, give it a thumbs up, share with people you think would be interested, and subscribe to my channel for more videos. I do covers, I do, I guess, trying out new products now, cooking videos sometimes, or any other random video. One time I did a science experiment, so just comment any covers you'd like me to do, any other products you'd like me to try out, any cooking videos, any type of thing like that. And like I said, I do recommend Clean and Clear, and I'd recommend to use it more often if you're trying to get rid of some acne or anything, but I feel much cleaner now, and I'm happy. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll see you next time. Love you guys. Bye!